All right, gamers are known for their intense concentration on the games that they are playing. But have you ever noticed that music behind some of the most iconic ones?
Now, if you haven't really thought about the music, you know, it's like it's underlying. Well, this is where the Memphis band PXLS comes in. They bring their interpretations of some of the classic theme songs of your childhood to life. It's a video game band, as they're known, and they're here in the studio this morning. Joining us to talk about how they got started are John Harrison and Ben Church, two of these fantastic musicians.
Guys, how did this idea come up?
Well, I mean, we all kind of grew up playing video games, and, you know, I think we all had the common thing of, like, you know, we didn't just play the games, we were always, you know, after we played them, we had the music in our heads all day long.
Sure.
Really had a love for the music. But, you know, a couple years ago, a mutual friend of ours, Tim, was actually, you know, putting together some guys to do this, and, you know, some of us got on, and we've been going strong ever since.
It's such a great
Sounds
idea.
Like it.
So your age group is into nostalgia, too, right? Because does this take you back to your, you know, middle school years?
Very much so, yeah. I would say so. Man, we just have fun, and the music is very sophisticated. Like, you wouldn't
really
expect it to be, but these guys really put a lot of time and effort into making this music great, and we love playing it for people.
Now, let me ask you this. If I'm out, if I'm listening to you guys, which of course I would be, suppose I want to hear something like from Star Trek, Game of Thrones, something like this. Do you intersperse things like this, or how does this work?
I mean, we do a little bit of, like, you know, we mostly stick to the video game music, but every once in a while we'll throw something in that's just kind of nostalgia or pop culture related.
Yeah.
You know, so, I mean, of course we do it for you.
Well, I appreciate it. How's it gone over so far? I mean, what has been the reaction?
I mean, just this morning, you know, we were running through a song, and we had a bunch of people coming in, like, you know, taking, you know, the videos and stuff, and
right.
Which is, you know, that's why we do it in the first place, that reaction.
So,
you know,
from a technical standpoint, are there royalties involved that you, I mean, not royalties, but like rules where you have to go to the original composer, or is it like any other cover song?
Well, we filed some stuff through the people we did our album with, and they took care of all that royalty
awesome.
Stuff.
Awesome. So it's just like doing any kind of cover, really.
Right, yeah.
Okay.
So cool.
So what are you going to do for us this morning?
This is going to be a little medley of Super Mario Brothers.
Everybody loves
Mario
Brothers.
We are ready for this for sure.
Can I be Peach?
Of course.
Okay, awesome.
You're going to do what?
I'm going to be Peach.
This should be
interesting. I win.
Guys, thank you so much. Go ahead and do your we